A little German baby was born and thrived in the musical tradition of his family. He played the harpsichord and violin quite fancily, and he wrote his Baroque hits to be the dopest. He had style, just look at how his robe fits. He had a white wig and it was quite big, but not as big as some of these pieces you might dig. First of all, what you're hearing is the toccata and fugue in D minor, but he also wrote cantatas, concertos, choral works, and violin sonatas. I personally think Air on the G string is the hottest, but the Mass in B minor is smashing. I might be blasting the Magnificat, another attraction, and the St. Matthew Passion can cash in dashing reactions. Baby is Johann Sebastian, ha! And I couldn't imagine even having a fraction of the talent he had in building every piece so intricately like fine carpentry, but still flowing like the blood through your arteries. A great composer's field, and he was committing larceny, so on target like archery. Don't have to go far to see how hard he weaved melody and harmony. It's Bach.
Yo, yo, it's Johann Sebastian Bach.
At age 10, his parents died, he was an orphan. He moved in with his brother, studied the organ. Johann Christoph taught him the clavichord, and he learned about music, making copies and performing. And even though his brother strictly forbade him, he copied some of Christoph's scores verbatim. He just devoured music, he had the hots for it. No wonder that St. Michael's School gave him a scholarship. Anyone who heard him play knew that he was born for this. A few years later, he became a church organist. He worked with the choir, but was kind of disgruntled. This was before his style got contrapuntal, but counter to the church, he went on a little trip to study with a composer named Dietrich. A couple years went by, and then he got to start up a family with his first wife, Maria Barbara. Another Johann dude, who was a duke, employed Bach in his court because he was astute. But eventually they started to dislike him a bunch. Before they fired him, they put him in jail for 1 month, cause he didn't follow proper procedures, so he was told. He ditched them and went to work for Prince Leopold. But while he was abroad with the company, his poor wife back home died suddenly. A year later, he married a stunner. Anna Magdalena was a little bit younger, but she nearly tripled his army of children. And listen, they pretty much all grew up to be musicians. And there's lots more I could say about JS in closing, but basically he spent the rest of his life composing. It's Bach.
Yo.